This might actually make it a little better too. Hold on. Since they're making us wait. Let's see.
Oh, oh, where's Johnny? Wait, your blur follows you.
That's kind of cool. Do you think Johnny's like saw his pocket pussy out and just didn't really want to think about it, so he had to get up, hide it real quick?
He really just disappeared, didn't he?
He had to go use that motherfucker.
That
real
doesn't
fast.
Make any difference. He obviously wouldn't.
He didn't want to look at him the whole time across the room.
How was it, Johnny? Were you thinking of me?
I'm gonna talk shit.
Yeah.
No.
You can't even hear us. I mean, you can, but.
Does it cost to subscribe to Nitro?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
That, this whole time.
Yeah. How much is it?
Yeah, I don't know.
Are you that desperate to share with a backdrop? Just share the screen.
Dude, just use OBS virtual camera.
If you, I've just been paying for Nitro for like the last 6 months. So.
You have Xbox Live? You can get like 3 months right now.
Wait, are you a server booster, Austin?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, bro, you actually owe me money.
I'm just kidding. Dude, the Patreon's basically my savings account now.
Oh, shit. Damn, bro, you're just using up our money like that?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah, I made sure.
Is anybody else?
I thought it was just me now.
I'm
like, oh, I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm paying for it.
Yeah, I don't even know.
Yeah.
I don't know. I should probably look up that.
Yeah, me too. Was it like $5 a month?
Yeah, I didn't change it or anything. I didn't change the price.
$100 a month.
Secretly, that'd be interesting. I'm sure you'd have to agree to that, but if you could just like adjust.
Wait, how do you do the mode where it like shows whoever is like talking? Like, you know what I'm talking about? Like whoever's talking shows up as the main camera.
Oh, that's interesting. I'd like to see.
I don't know. Anyways, should we start off?
Focus mode. Maybe. No.
Are we good? Should we start up?
All right. You ready, guys?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Johnny. Dang it, Johnny.
Just start without him, fuck it.
No, I mean, it's awful. So
he doesn't even have his headphones on, does he?
Yeah, no. Johnny, dude, what are you doing?
He doesn't need headphones.
He can hear us.
He can hear us just fine.
Can you hear us?
Yeah, he can hear us.
Can you hear us?
Yeah, he's literally fucking with you.
I don't believe it. No, I'm kidding. Okay, all right.
Oh, he has AirPods
I'm
in.
I'm just so desperate for him to hear this horrible song. Okay, all right. It's awful, guys. I'll say it.
Well, you're sure it's going to play right, right?
Yeah, all right. All right, you ready?
Okay,
guys?
Yeah.
Dang it. Can you hear this?
Yeah.
It's not loud enough, but... You gotta get real close. I found the worst recording of this song.
Yes,
what a great fucking intro you can't fucking hear.
You gotta listen to it. I'll make it louder in the post.
Yeah. Wait, is that you in the back?
Yeah, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, he did. He definitely did backup vocals.
Okay, yeah.
It's like in a different key.
Yeah, I know. I was like, how can I do this as
so good,
as
dude?
Can? Like, where it's like hard to listen to, like. Because, you know, deep down, I just wanted to really belt it and do harmonies and, like, make it sound pretty. Like, so it's like, just, I did it, and then I made it all out of, yeah, anyways. So, I hope you guys had the time of your life last year, because that's the best it's ever getting. It's ever getting better than last year.
Dude, that was awesome.
Yeah, actually, since Betty White died, I'm pretty sure all of the world's problems are going to get resolved now.
Oh,
she was she was actually the curse to
hot
mankind
take.
And not actually like a good being for this earth. So now that she's dead, like COVID should disappear. Maybe Donald Trump will become president again.
Because in an ideal world, that's
right.
That's exactly it.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of you know, the wall and shit.
I stopped streaming your desktop, by the way.
Oh, okay.
You know, like, as a construction worker, I'm all for building a wall, dude. I do that shit all the time. Not to keep
people out. I just like the look of them.
Yeah, exactly. Like, not to keep people out, like, but, like,
you can build something, why not?
Johnny,
I can barely hear you. There we go. That looks good.
Yeah, that's more like it. Shut up.
Johnny, you're
wait, like, turn up your gain by, like, seven.
Hold on, Johnny. Hold on.
You guys ready to go yet?
Keep turning your gain up because you fucking sound like a mouse.
He does not look happy. He looks upset. Have you been crying, Johnny? Oh, my God. No. Okay.
Dude.
I was worried for a moment. He's just like, oh, yeah.
Like, actually, fuck you guys.
I had a forsook in the road. What if this is the last one?
I love you.
I'm here for it, bro.
I'll make it more.
Oh, man, I accidentally hit the mute button on my headset.
So, anybody have any favorites from the old pods of last year and yonder?
Dude, we have one for every month.
Hey, hey, hey.
One for every month. A podcast for every month. Wow.
Something like that.
Wow. We did it.
When did we start?
I mean, we started in, like, the middle of
the
year.
Was it April?
It was, like, yeah, it was, like, closer to April.
The reason I thought it was, like, a year ago. Because me and Johnny did one like 2 years ago with the same name, but
yeah. What are you doing, baby?
The gate reviews, bro.
Dude, let's do gate reviews again.
Our first release was in April.
Huh. Dude, I called it.
Man, it's like as soon as I start doing stuff,
wait, maybe I can turn him up on my end. I don't know.
Bro, it's actually all a trap, Logan. They do that shit on purpose. They're like, oh, he's busy now.
I have him on 200% and I still can't. I hear a whisper.
We better start whispering.
How are you guys like easing in and out so much too?
I think the reason why I'm doing that is because it's so dark in my house.
It's the lighting. He's not like conscious.
However,
with his background.
However,
if I did, that's honestly what I should be doing.
It kind of works out to my benefit. Cause I think that's pretty funny.
I wonder if
can you guys hear me okay?
Oh no, you sound like an alien.
Sound like a robot. Robot.
Okay.
Honestly, the Mac like internal mic was better than this.
Yeah, dude, can you just go back?
Nah, dude. Johnny paid $20 for that fucking microphone.
I was looking for one of those today. All right.
I did yoink one of the SM58s though.
Bro, why you yoinking, bro?
Dude. It's like he's trying to drag it out. He's like, what? He even specifically acknowledged how much he liked the technical difficulties. It is a key asset to our podcast.
There's actually not any actual technical difficulties. He's just got a vocal mod on his voice.
That is what's going on. Huh?
Yeah.
He's just fucking with us, dude.
Can you not hear me?
Dude, fuck you, dude.
Do I still sound wonky? I will literally show you.
It's even slowed down.
Dude, it's probably just my connection.
Just call from your phone, bro.
Yeah,
I'm gonna show you.
That'd be so much better, honestly.
I'm gonna show you.
Did you have Discord on your phone yet?
Just call it from your phone, bro.
Yeah, he's just barred out right now, so he can't like talk at normal speeds.
So he's disguising it as with technical difficulties.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello. I got so many of these.
It's a band of you guys.
Damn it, Johnny, you're tripping me out, bro. Y'all, have anybody, have any specific jokes they want to bring up for recap?
Alrighty. we're recapping on old jokes.
Oh, is this the clip show?
No, I mean, I don't know. No, we don't have to. I'm gonna bring up a couple though. In due time. You guys have any subjects you want to talk
about? Dude, this is so scuffed.
This is the worst, dude. Okay, come on.
Do I sound better?
No, you sound worse.
You sound worse, bitch.
It's like the most... Come on, dude.
This has to be a bit.
You should be the most capable.
It is a bit. It is a bit.
He can call us from his phone.
No, it's a bit.
I can't call you from my phone because my phone's on the 8-gig phone.
And you can't download Discord.
Dang it. Do you not have like an old phone that you could use as an iPod or a tablet or something?
Just switch your mic back.
He's like, but then my joke.
Like, I honestly heard you like way better with the internal mic. I was just making fun of it.
Dang it, man. What have you done? All right. One thing that I did notice when listening back to the podcast, trying to make time stamps, was that as soon as Discord was introduced, well, which was like the third episode, it was like, so much more dead air and like,
yeah.
It's an abrupt difference. And I'm like, and you can tell there's a lot of me like trying, and I can't acknowledge it actually. Never mind.
Dude, you're going better.
Do I sound better?
Hey, yes.
There he is.
That's fucking insane. That's maybe boy. It was like a bad cord or something.
No, it's right, probably your right. Interface or something.
Right, bad cord. Yeah.
I literally was going through the Apollo.
That's probably it, though. He was probably trying to process it.
And it sounded like this.
Wait, what was that music?
I don't know. I can't hear it.
It's a track he's been working on.
let's hear that again.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Did you have fun Friday night, Johnny?
Oh, did you have fun, Peyton? That's the real question.
Yeah, did you have fun?
Did you have fun, Peyton?
Did you have fun?
I had a pretty okay time, but the question, that's not the question. Did you have fun, Peyton?
I had fun. What did you do after, Peyton?
What did you like? What did you like the most about your time?
Peyton, why are you smiling like that?
Yeah, I was so glad to see Johnny, honestly.
Don't change the subject.
Okay.
What was talking about Friday night?
What was the best part of your Friday night, bro?
It was hanging out with whoever showed up, you know.
Yeah, whoever showed up. Who showed up?
I was definitely there. Peyton's, I remember that.
He's like, he was there. Trying to shut off his stream right now. He's like,
who showed up, bro?
He's like, wait, who's on the stream? If you're in the chat, make yourself known.
Whenever she walked into the building, did it have like that Family Guy, fat guy tuba sound?
What
are you talking about?
Austin, Jesus Christ. He's like,
Austin, you're such a piece of shit.
That's beneath the belt, dude.
Austin, like, really hates fat people. It's really funny to me.
It's like
I don't hate fat people at all. No, I don't hate fat people.
Austin has no problem.
Dun 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 dun. Yeah, absolutely, I don't. But like, I think that's with just about everything, though. I'm pretty.
I don't think Austin has seen the girl that Peyton was with. He's just fucking
no,
pissed.
But yeah, I'm just assuming she was a large woman. Was she a large woman, Ben?
Yo, group chat real quick, guys. Group chat, guys. Hey, so I do have I have a little clip that I wanted to bring up. So let's just listen. Share my screen real quick, everybody. There's just a little clip we should listen to.
Hold on. I'm starting my stream again.
All right. Everybody on.
I don't know what you guys were talking about the last few minutes. So.
Oh, I have no idea.
Hop on my screen. No. Yeah. they were talking to me about Family Guy. That's everybody listening to my screen.
Yes.
Okay.
Fuck, God, no, I'm just kidding.
No, you're literally the only person who said yes so far. Hayden and Johnny have both literally sat there with their faces normal.
I think just go ahead and play it.
I don't think anybody go for cares. It. Okay, I mean, I don't know.
Police fire, tear gas.
Put some porn on.
Okay.
If you Google up Antarctica,
don't you dare fucking play it.
That's where all the conspiracy theories are now.
Can you hear it?
I was gonna initially just
a little bit, yeah. On,
but
I need something that's not.
We'll meet in the middle with hentai. That's fine. Yeah, right. Okay, you said something that's not gonna distract me.
Like guy on girl porn.
That's not gonna distract you.
No, not in any way.
I don't remember this conversation at all.
I won't like guy on guy.
Put on something like that because I need to watch something that I don't want to watch.
I don't want to watch. I don't want to watch that. So maybe you should put that on.
Johnny, you have anything to say about it? You want to defend yourself in post?
I think mostly accurate.
Oh, okay. Dang.
Yeah.
Well, but you're not even in here. What? He's not even in the shit screen share.
Oh. No, I couldn't hear anything.
That's all right,
Johnny.
I'm glad
that you couldn't hear anything, Johnny.
I'm glad you agreed with it. It's just something about you admitting to maybe you being into gay sex.
That's all it was. Just audible
proof. Is there something funny about that?
Nah, nothing, no.
I mean, that would explain a lot, actually.
Is there something funny about my way of life?
No.
Our way of life, baby. Our way of life. And it's fucking hilarious.
Was a good intro, boys. Good intro. Here we are.
Damn it, dude, Johnny.
How is everybody?
Dude, are you on another planet right now?
Those are some really cool looking headphones.
Which headphones? My headphones?
Yeah.
You look gay as shit right now with your headphones on. Okay.
Okay. Hold on.
You look like a fucking real gamer.
That's fine.
Congrats.
I think
it's like GAY-MEO.
Are those the Skecher light up headphones? Roasted. You just got roasted.
Right, yeah.
Oh, Peyton, you saw it.
Yeah, I'm done talking tonight.
Peyton.
He's got something he's gotta keep up with himself.
Oh man!
I don't think what happened.
You throw that shit out of the window. You know what I'm saying? Like it's podcast time, bro. There's no bounds, bro. You go ahead and say things.
Maybe we shouldn't stream. No.
You should have learned that. Did you not learn that lesson?
In all honesty, like you should have learned that from the last time we tried to stream after we did a podcast, and I said something about not liking a particular type of person.
Austin straight up for
that was pretty funny.
Yeah,
Austin's a ticking time bomb.
Or your stream off with showing tits, so like
this is water sports, bro. This is water sports, bro. You shouldn't live stream it anyways, bro. We're all liable to say something that's going to get you banned at any point anyway.
Yeah, dude.
Like every single one of us is liable. Like we're liable to say something we shouldn't have said.
I'll be damned. Oh boy.
You gotta do what you gotta do to be edgy, man.
Oh, this one's
at the cutting edge of comedy.
I think it was actually pretty funny how it just like happened and like it just so candid. All right, here we go. Let's I had to find a way to make my screen louder. You know what I mean? Like, how do I make this screen louder when I share it? Well, can I turn up the volume?
You can probably drink a gallon.
Oh, I know how to. I know. I got it.
Sips. Well, you know. I kind of can't too. Like I understand because I used to whenever I was in drug corp, I had to take
drugs
tests, and we would like just dilute our piss with water, so I'd wake up every morning and drink like, I have to pound like 4 fucking cups of water. I kind of trained myself to do that, but
yeah.
No, now it's not pleasurable.
There's an art to it, bro. Like, not everybody can drink fucking liquids like that,
it's
bro.
Just like deep throating. Only certain people can do it.
Yeah, know? Yeah, you know.
You gotta know how to open up your throat.
What are we talking about?
The same
food.
Muscle?
No, I can't do it with food.
If I said yes, then you
that
probably would need a question.
That was a very fast answer.
Austin's
<off. I'm laughs> like,
immediately response no, to saying, is it the same muscle? He's like, no. Within a matter of like, no, like I just think.
I kind
of
trained myself to do that, but
yeah.
Now it's not pleasurable.
There's an art to it, bro. Like, not everybody can drink fucking liquids like that,
it's
bro.
Just like deep throating. Only certain people can do it.
Yeah, yeah, you know.
You gotta like, know how to open up your throat.
Yeah. This is so much better.
Is it the same muscle? No. I can't do it with food.
If I said yes,
he just
then
immediately
that was a very fast answer. Right.
No, trust me. I had to beat him to it, well, so we wouldn't ramble on about
that. Question after this.
But here we are.
How much money would it take for you guys to suck a dick?
What?
Oh, okay, here we go.
Dude, honestly, bro.
I don't remember this.
I mean, if I don't have to get cum on.
Like,
or
now the question is, the question,
you have
no,
to swallow.
The real question is does everybody know I did it?
Oh, that's a big
one. What if, okay, this is a double pronged one. What if everybody thinks you know, or no, what was it? Would you rather have it actually suck a dick or ever everyone think?
Yeah, anyways, it's just, I don't know. I thought that was pretty funny. This is me struggling here. No, I'm kidding.
Dude, you're doing great.
We should
I don't like Austin's background.
We should just review our podcast as Johnny. Okay, come on now. There is a little bit further. We just get a 1 minute.
How long did that take you?
We don't even know.
You guys know what we were talking about earlier?
It's like Austin with that one fucking bit about my dad.
This leads to
Oh my god. Not this again, dude. This is 2021.
I know exactly where self-deprecating.
Was it because I was showering? Like, I had to wait on the shower.
Every time we're ready for the podcast, it's right when you get home, about 10:30 or so. And that's right about the time your dad's in the shower. And you can't get on the pod or have to leave the pod so that you can shower or have to wait until you do shower for us to do.
You have to
pod.
Wait afterwards to shower.
And so it's always
after
talking
my
about,
dad showers.
No.
But okay, can we move on to where Austin kind of gets a little too on that coil?
It scared
that
the shit out of me. That thing was fucking massive.
Yeah, he did that immediately.
Progress to our dad's
from the first time.
So why don't we just get it out the way and who dad's
Austin's
dick
just ever. Real proud of how big
dude, my
his
dad's dick is fucking monster, bro.
Really?
Yeah, bro. It's fuck. I ain't never seen my dick anymore.
That's crazy coming from you.
So yeah, bro, fucking proud of it.
When did you see it?
When I was like, I guess I was a little kid.
When did you see it?
Because I was a little kid.
Yeah. But I like to assume that she just got a fucking knee slapper.
I like to assume.
Does that make you feel better?
What's your no, it just makes me never want to see it again.
Sometimes
like,
my dad's got the biggest dick in the world.
My dad's got a bigger dick than your dad.
That would be the best just playground argument. He's just like...
All right. I'm sorry.
Dude, I love our podcast.
It's true, bro. My dad probably has a bigger dick than your dad.
He probably has the biggest dick of all our dads, for sure. Maybe even combined.
Yeah, bro. And
I just like to imagine the kids on the playground.
Like, dad could dominate your dad. He could bend him over and fucking root harder and make him come way quicker than your dad could.
My dad will break the walls on your mom's pussy.
Has Peyton even noticed, Austin?
Yeah, he's
I brought it up immediately.
Okay.
I've been having a good time.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through a little bit more of this episode before I cut off for a little bit on the recaps. There's another spot.
Are we doing a commercial break?
Well, no, I just mean like,
yeah, bro. You know. We have a new sponsor.
Oh, who's got the Austin? You with that Blue Chew video we had sent to us.
Finally get the blue. They Blue Chew finally respond.
So you've heard of Fleshlight, right?
And you've heard of Blue Chew, but have you heard of Yellow Chew?
It's like a Fleshlight. Yeah,
for Asian people. Okay, all right, now go on.
And there's no doctor appointment needed.
Okay. Yeah, all right. No doctor appointment needed for a Fleshlight.
Yeah.
This is actually just a really good point from Peyton.
I was going backwards.
Said, why is yours backwards?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Wait, is mine backwards on your screen?
No.
No, it's right on my screen.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I don't know why it was. Looks backwards on mine.
Mine is backwards on my screen, too. Mine is.
Every country is us.
We're about to have
we're the only other people that
the hottest take.
Troops in every country. They have McDonald's in every country.
Oh, no.
I remember this conspiracy that, like, one day, like, the zombie apocalypse will start with McDonald's flipping a switch that triggers some microorganism that's been grown inside of everybody who's ever eaten like a chicken nugget or something. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and like we're a all sleeper cell.
Well, literally, what if it turns them all gay, though?
Oh, and then we just all die off because we don't want to procreate. We just want to fuck each other to fuck each
honestly,
other and
like
not procreate.
A disease that turned everybody gay would make way more sense than like a zombie apocalypse.
Could you imagine that though, bro?
That would be like the just, most effective mode of
that's life. Actually, dude, am I a genius or what? I don't even remember saying that. I think I'm a genius.
You might have literally given like China all they need to destroy us. The gay apocalypse has began in the, you know, metropolitan areas and slowly making their ways into the rural areas.
The idea is so crazy; it just might work.
They've actually
is that
already
a clip from an old episode?
Yeah, no, they've actually already started that, and that's why being gay is a trend right now.
Exactly. It's only a matter of time, and eventually everybody will be trans.
Yeah.
And
yeah, dude. In approximately 4 years, so 2024, so 2 years plus 4, 6 years from now, we'll have our first gay president.
God,
Pete. Dude, Mayor Pete, bro.
Pete Davidson for president.
Pete's gonna be full.
Bro, yeah, take him all the way to the top, bro. That's Ariana Grande to Kim Kardashian, bro.
Dude, he's gonna have to like turn gay, and that'll be what makes him like,
bro. That'd be so fucking funny if Pete Davidson ran for president and like won, since like Kanye West didn't win while he was fucking Kim Kardashian.
Oh,
like
man.
Pete Davidson would win while he's fucking Kim Kardashian.
Dude, the ultimate cuck.
Yeah, bro.
On a presidential level.
Yeah.
This is one last little funny little misconception that goes on. It's also just a funny little fact about one of our hosts.
You would have done the same thing?
Oh, yeah. Logan, yeah, one time
I would have probably...
One time I was really...
Honestly, Logan... Depending on the situation who it was, I would have probably been like, you know, whoa, hey, what? Hold on. Like, we didn't talk about this. Like, you know, but I probably would have just...
I'm really weird about anything, like, getting close to there. Because, one time I had to... I was, like, really constipated or something. Like, really, and my doctor...
I remember this.
He had to emphasize.
I tried, and I could not put that thing in there.
Anywhere
near my ass.
You're pretty tight, huh?
Dude, you get a Four Loco in pain.
You're pretty tight, huh?
Listen to us.
He starts spouting information.
This is the Four Loki one, wasn't it?
Who's that with Trump?
Pain's got a tight butthole.
Hold on.
Tight fake butthole.
An artificial, bro.
Yeah.
That's
why it's so tight, bro. They made it perfect for prison.
Because they had to like make it.
That's a good one.
About anything going near there.
Could be. So like,
it's got way too deep.
Here we go.
When you poop, is it like how big around is it normally?
It's normal.
Oh, what is normal
Austin,
to you?
Austin, please tell me that you didn't think that they like made his asshole into like one of those little Play-Doh cookie cutters. And he's like shitting out Star Wars. Austin, please.
That would be awesome, dude.
I was thinking like he poop little noodles or something.
Yeah,
like,
just he poops little noodles. He strains it. It's like a colander. It's got multiple holes.
Colander.
That would be sick.
All right, I'm gonna stop screen sharing for just a little bit. That was our first full in-person podcast. There is a lot of good energy there in the room. You can tell.
Yeah, the peaks of 2021.
That was just one episode. Peaks from one episode.
Was that all one episode?
Yeah, that was just from one episode. I got us some others you want to go over?
That's the one with the boogie, the mugshot.
Yeah.
Dude, such a good. I was thinking about that yesterday.
One of my favorite bits is the Fat Albert laugh that I was mimicking Johnny.
Oh.
Is that the end of one of the podcasts?
Was that it? What, okay.
It may have been that one.
I think it was actually. Did I like realistic like real problems?
That was a real stinker, wasn't it?
It's the stupidest shit that ever.
Bro, don't act like you can
type. How many did you listen to?
Broadcast. I know, dude. He's over there typing away. Dude, that reminds me of when you're on an automated call for a company and you'll be talking to a robot and they'll be like, one moment.
That's all of our Discord podcasts.
That's like like when you're like handing the phone to the manager and it's like one second. Hello.
It's the equivalent. Exactly, dude. Well, you think I'm a fool? Like, do you think I'm so dumb, like dumb that I can't have that silence there? I need you to fill it with something. Like,
oh, you gotta know. You gotta know that
something's going on. That,
yeah, right. You know? Yeah, that's all it's for, bro. Is because otherwise, an old Karen would be like, "Well, this robot's not even doing anything."
Hello.
Yeah, right.
Dude, my in clock.
Did you even search that? Did you even look that up?
Good. He's typing. Okay. Yeah.
Maybe it's like certain old people think it's like a real person.
Literally, though, that's what they.
And so, like, it kind of if they never actually have to reach an operator because they're thinking they're talking to a real person the whole time. So, like, 6 hours go by and the solution still isn't solved, and all she wants to do is pay, like, a phone bill.
It's funny, though, because those people are much more comfortable in that situation, spending 6 hours with a computer than they are spending time with Ahmed pretending he's Fred or whatever. Like, you know what I mean? Like, as soon as they hear...
That's so strange to me. Have you ever, like, asked them their real name?
Oh, dude, it's always... Have you ever watched the guy who, like, scams the scammers? And he'll get their real names and shit, and he'll be like, all right, listen, you know, Ahmed, like, I know it's you. Like, I know you're at this address. And it was like, well, oh, yeah, like, oh, I know it's you. Wait. And they'll, like, take their money out of their accounts and, like, give it to
them. Oh, bro, casting couch.
Exactly.
You just noticed that? It's been like that for 20 minutes, dude. Come on. You didn't notice that?
He actually got on it for a little bit and got railed, bent himself over.
Yeah, you didn't see that?
Yeah, you didn't see that.
Yeah, bro. Actually, it was kind of interesting because you were there for a job interview to work at McDonald's and ended up not getting the job for some reason.
What was the reason?
Loose butthole.
You just jumping
in McDonald's.
So that's his excuse.
It's about the robotic arm.
His interview was at the casting couch. You ever watched it? We're like, oh yeah, so you're here for an acting job?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You never watched the casting couch porno, bro?
No, I just thought it was a cool couch.
Shut the fuck up.
No, I don't. Oh, bro, dude, she's actually watching right now, man.
I can't talk about porn. Heaven fucking forbid I talk about eating my dick.
Dang it, dude. You gave it away.
Just that may have happened. Dude,
I'm in past relationships.
Yeah.
I was just telling telling Austin the other day about... Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my god.
I wonder how many numbers of that word he has said at this point. like 10?
No, gave it up that day.
He gave it up that day.
He had one last hurrah.
Yeah, he was like, "This is."
He went kamikaze, bro.
I'm never going to say it again after today, so I might as well say it as many fucking times as possible.
He walked straight into the lion's den, bro. He just.
Yeah, bro. Imagine if it had been like a on Dave Chappelle.
Audio listeners have no clue what we're talking about, but
dude, this is not audio friendly podcast.
Do you guys see? What's
they
his
know.
Name? Did you guys see what's his name? Oh, what's his
Patton Oswalt?
Yes, that's so funny, dude. Man, fuck him though. By the way, Like his like response and his apology. Like
apparently he used to be like a funny comedian. Like
Morgan, he used to Morgan also Whalen
be offensive and like
talk
on transgenders and stuff like that. Yeah. Like so who the fuck is he to be like, you know, yeah, he's like he's a bigot. 30 years of friendships I thought he could change, you know.
Yeah.
Like, what?
Hey, speaking of, like,
you see that picture of him on his Instagram?
Oh, like he like riding it.
Yeah, he got like a somebody to take a picture of him riding your apology.
This is a picture.
It's so fake, dude.
Contemplation over what to say to all of you, my adoring, loving fans. He's like at like a fucking like a makeup desk, like fucking writing on one piece of paper, like. It's so sad, dude. What a pathetic piece of shit.
Speaking,
lost my respect for that.
Speaking of white guys that say the N-word,
okay.
Morgan Whalen, right? You guys heard of that guy. He's a country artist. Whalen got canceled. Jennings? No, more.
Morgan Whalen?
Morgan Whalen, yeah, Morgan Whalen. He got canceled. No, it's Whalen. He got canceled for saying the N-word. It got like on camera with one of his buddies or whatever. But anyway, so check it, bro. He just released a song with Lil Durk.
This song's really good. What a comeback, dude.
Oh yeah, bro. Like, well, like, bro, he couldn't have picked.
He probably has more friends or like more black friends than anybody who wrote an article about him.
The only better artist he could have chose as like a retribution would have been like Young Thug.
Yeah, yeah.
That'd have been funny.
I don't know. I feel like Lil Durk was the right move.
Yeah.
Just straight up.
Like, I think that shit's so fucking funny. Like, to just go straight from being canceled for saying the N-word to like doing a rap song with a gang.
Says the N-word. Like, he's allowed to say the N-word. Like,
you think he called Lil Durk like, Lil Durk, I need your help. I fucked up.
I done said the N-word, and he was like, all right, bro, I got this song already. I didn't really fuck with it, but I think you'd be cool on it. The mix on it actually sucks balls. I'm not a huge fan of the mix.
That's what Kramer should have done.
It's very lackluster.
He just went on like a black
Seinfeld
sitcom.
Do like a
and then like a white, like,
Him and Morgan Whalen.
Oh, man.
Yes, yeah. Kramer and Morgan Whalen, just they all sat down together and talked about Seinfeld
and cancel culture. Can we just make our podcast about cancel culture?
Kill me, dude.
Oh, don't even get me started.
Is there a podcast
culture,
like dedicated to cancel culture?
Oh yeah, of course.
No, I gotta find it.
Yeah,
like one clip from it.
I mean, it's like, I don't know what hasn't been said.
Cancel culture podcast, fighting cancel culture. Oh my god, it's God and cancel culture.
Was it like David?
They're like 11-minute podcasts. All things
this
work
is
together
God and
for
cancel culture podcast. I'm Stephen Strang, and
getting
I've
a little shout out.
Reading excerpts of each chapter one by one.
What a boring ass dude. One by one by one.
Was it, is that Peterson? What's his name? What's the guy that sounds like Peterson?
Yeah, that definitely sounded like him.
Sounds like Kermit a little bit. I got rules.
He's funny. Him and
oh god. dude, that's such a boomer comic.
I might just share my screen. You know, it would be nice to be able to find some of the or to play some of the old intros. But they're all scattered throughout the podcast. They're not.
Yeah, we never just like put them at the front.
No,
yeah.
Hey,
I got another background. You guys ready?
Go for it, dude.
Audio listeners,
turn it right for this.
Wow, dude.
Hey, shout out to Austin.
I think it tells a story.
Is that from
just
the
stealing Family Guy bits?
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, it was funny.
It literally looks like it's from the Captain Underpants books.
That's
like, it's
not stealing, it's appreciating, bro. I didn't claim it as my own.
You're right. That's like the modern day Indians just passing down tales, like in folklore. You just taking a joke from Family Guy and reinterpreting it to your buddies.
We should have a guy that like cuts in the middle of the podcast and describes for the audio version and just describes whatever is on the screen.
We could just have like one of those what is it, the like on screen voice or text to voice reader and like,
oh yeah.
Just like just in that voice, like, and at this point the boys. Oh boy.
We could just do a commentary.
I'm just trying to find about it. All right, we got to pay him
off. What is it?
First intro song. Let's listen to it.
Oh yeah. Boys. I don't remember what it was.
You'll remember it as soon as you
see it. I remember the first Watersports Classic intro. It was that Pokemon one.
I'm going to go deep into mine, but it did cause me to go get my very first STD test because I thought it was weird.
That's like almost halfway through the podcast.
That's insane, right, dude?
When I had found that out, it was super, my last relationship.
A bitch. If you're listening. He's doing way better.
Fuck all the bitches, dude. Yeah, I got gold chains. Stop. I wear gold chains. I'm about to drop. Here we go. An
intro,
album.
Baby.
What is that?
Yeah. Hello there. I'm about to drop an album. I wanna
say I'm sorry. Fuck it up.
You fucked it up, man. Now you gotta do it again. Now you gotta get stronger.
In this life, if you don't get it now, you don't get it.
I
want you to
know. I got you.
I thought that was Johnny now.
That's a banger, dude.
It really is. You should just upload that.
Yeah, we were supposed to live that forever again.
Motherfuckers, dude. This is great.
Do you know what that's from, though?
No. Singing on the
stage. Oh, dude, that's funny as fuck.
Dude, it's so weird having us react to ourselves.
Yeah, I know. I was like,
no, just like it's funny though. Like,
it makes for a little good little reminder that we've been doing some shit. I did get a phone call from Proc just the other day. He said. He was just cracking up on our last episode and just, you know.
Oh, he listened to it? Do we have listeners?
Yeah, well, yeah. And he said,
16 listeners, bro.
Oh, damn.
Just, you know.
That's the fake number. That's the number we say. We actually have thousands.
Yeah, 16 yeah. million. 16 million.
Yeah.
16 is just like the, yeah.
16M.
Down.
16 is the amount of listeners we have in North Korea at 2 a.m., which you know how hard it is to listen to anything in North Korea.
You have 6K listeners. And the K stands for cool.
I was trying to clap.
But
I wonder if this will post.
Had a penis.
It was 2 a.m. on the way to Tennessee. I was trying to clap. On your motherfucking cheeks.
It is. Those are the lyrics. Oh, that was dude. One I couldn't remember. Something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remix. Remix.
Boom, boom, boom. Can I put videos on here? No.
It'd be cool if you could do GIFs, bro. I was looking for a GIF of bouncing titties whenever I was first going to do my background.
Give me triple band.
Bro, all you gotta do is mark it as adult.
Yeah, dude.
No, that doesn't work.
Put on that gif of Nicki Minaj I showed you.
Wait, which gif? Group chat. I'm trying to put that one. Never mind. Dude, this is great content.
Oh, bro. Oh.
Bro, this is the best podcast that's ever been put together.
I'll be damned.
Do we try hard?
What if I brought up the... No, no.
Do it, dude. Go for it.
I'll just bring up the the Barn Athletics. Austin.
Huh?
No, I was just... I'm trying to divert, and I noticed that one of the little notes I had taken in the last couple weeks over something to bring up on the pod. It must be shoved to the bottom because I didn't want to bring it up. It's stupid. It's like there's a place down by your fucking.
Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, dude. If you look at it, bro, like they got shit set up for like Ninja Warrior in the back.
Dude, yes, exactly. I was like, what are they doing back there, bro? Like.
Yeah, it's just fucking wild. I've been wanting to go just to see how weak of a human being I am compared to people who actually go to places like that.
Hip, like farm boy, fucking.
Some corn fed fucking. Yeah, I'm waiting on Ninja Warrior to come back to Oklahoma so I can fucking win that literally shit.
Yeah, I thought that was kind of interesting. I also drove by a place apparently right next to it called Optimus Park, and I thought it was funny because it was literally just like a slide and some swings, and they called it Optimist Park. Like, they're like, well, just think on the bright side. Like, you could be without a park. At least it's a park. Yeah, those are my dry dad jokes in trying to pad time. Hoping that
you dude, you're good, bro.
Switching your backgrounds and give
it's crazy time. All that's happened this year. You know,
right? What's happened this year?
Just everything that's happened in 2021.
Like what?
You know, like little parties at the Capitol, you know, little Astro World events. Yeah. Astro World is a funny one.
Funny is a good
word. I shouldn't say funny, yeah.
I paid in. I love that.
They happen.
It did, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, man, you know, in all honesty, bro, that shit does happen, Peyton. You're right. We shouldn't feel bad about it at all.
No. I didn't say that.
I wonder what Johnny's doing.
He's getting probably, his pocket pussy. Oh,
okay. So he's probably upset.
Dude, did you... You turned this around on me last time. Did you have fun on Friday night?
I love
you aren't even plugged in the mic.
Austin, can you try and control your autism, please, bro?
He's not plugged in. He's just talking to him. Oh, fuck. That's what he was doing. He's trying to figure out a funny bit.
No.
No, go through it from your eyes, man.
No, it was pretty cool. We went to that. It was just me and Peyton because Austin, I guess, decided to
spend
his 25th New Year's just going to sleep watching Gilmore Girls with his girlfriend or something.
Bro, I did go to sleep, you're right.
Yeah.
But you know what? I did it next to my significant other.
You could have done that and also hung out with us, man.
I was fucking playing Fortnite with my wife and son on the drop of the New Year's, so I mean, it can't really.
Yeah, that's the way to do it. Was there an event?
I mean, it was like, you know, it did the countdown. It like had this big ball that's in cool. the sky, and it counted down. But you had to be in the match. We found this like this. It was actually pretty cool, to be honest. We found this like.
They do stuff for everything, man. It's so cool.
It was honestly, for my son, it was the best way we could have. Because when I was a kid, we just sit in the living room. We'd all stare at the TV and the New Year or New York countdown. And it'd just be like, you know, 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
I feel like I'm on Disney Channel.
Peyton loves bullets. And he draws a penis with it.
Damn it.
Fucking cool. Dude, that would be cool if I could do like live art on it.
You could if you like.
That's like the PlayStation 2 games with the camera.
Yeah.
Dude, those were so cool. I never had PS2, but whenever I went to the like Best Buy, they always had one set up.
Bro. Oh, dude, I used to have one of those, a little Star Wars game that looked like a little droid. And you got a
lightsaber. Yeah.
You could, you know, do lightsaber stuff. You get the picture.
Do you guys remember like the game systems that were set up at like Game Exchange?
Well, yeah. What?
I wish they did that still. They hardly even do that at Walmart anymore, bro.
Bro, I don't remember the last time I saw Walmart that had like a little gaming like.
Yeah.
Set up.
They have the PS5 and the new Xbox set up at Best Buy.
Yeah, like, but they're
like
empty.
They're hollow. If you grab them, they're hollow. Like, there's nothing
in them.
Yeah, there was I went to Best Buy looking for another controller, and the guy was in there trying to talk this guy into letting him buy the display model, and the guy was like, yeah, man, you could actually just have that one. Dude was starting, like, got freaked out. I was like, really, really? He goes, bro, like, it's hollow. Like,
dang, that sucks. Gave him blue balls immediately.
Well, I mean, like, why the fuck did you think he was going to get a free fucking PlayStation? Yeah, you think it's your... Think it's your fucking lucky day, bud?
Yeah, right. Yeah, you can.
I would have been offended. I would have been gullible.
Like, what? Did you think that guy was Mr. Beast? Giving dude, away that... PS5s. That'd be a cool one, bro. I'd sign up for that one.
How great would it be to be Mr. Beasted, though?
Oh, I'd probably be sick, bro.
What would you give away? Would you find a funny way to, like, give away stuff?
Not to be Mr. Beast, but to be Mr. Beasted.
Well, you know what? I really hate those like Mr. Beasts. It's kind rip-offs. Of a thing now. Yeah, like the rip-offs who like go into a store and like just bother people. Like walk up to them like, excuse me, will you buy me these gloves, please? And you know, normal people will be like, no, I'm going to go over here. Leave me alone.
Yeah.
And then like the one lady will be like, here, come on, I'll buy those for you. And they're like, oh, actually... This is just a video. I'll buy all of your stuff for you. You know, and like the point is, like, I guess if a crazy guy walks up to you and asks you to do something, just fucking do it because he might be
Mr. He Beast. Might give you $1,000. Yeah, right. Or he'll give you like $1. Do all the Mr. Beast stuff, but like surprise people with like 50 cents.
Yeah, just like cool, just like a $20 gift card.
No, okay. No, like discounts.
That might actually be a good way to actually give out money, because then if they react calmly to you, like, and respectfully to you actually only giving them like 50 cents, and then you give them the.
$100. Yeah. There's like layers. Yeah. <It's> like... You're like, oh, you actually passed. That was a success too.
And then like turns out you don't have the $100. And so they get upset and they're like, you're just fucking wasting my time. You're like, well, I would have given you $1,000 if you I'm sorry. That's so stupid, dude.
Dude.
I just watched.
Well, I told you guys about my idea for Venezuelan Mr. Beast. We still need to do that. Just give like a little bit of Bitcoin to like make Venezuelans duel it out in RuneScape and then give them Bitcoin.
They the winner. The dog fight.
Just the winner. Though.
They got rid of the duel arena on RuneScape, bro.
Are there still Venezuelans playing?
I mean, and there's always Venezuelans playing, bro. It's like half of the fucking economy.
Yeah. It's crazy how they basically run that game now.
Yeah, it's fucking wild.
Look at how much season is on this.
I thought that was a moldy chip, bro.
Is that a cool ranch?
Yeah. No way. I've seen so much. I'm kind of scared.
I would have never.
That's a spicy chip.
I'd have never guessed that was cool ranch, Johnny. I'm pretty impressed with you being able to look at the seasoning on that and know that it's cool ranch.
Okay, quit calling out my fucking fat superpowers, bro.
I didn't call it that.
Dude, whoa, Logan. What the fuck?
What's that clip of, okay. You know,
That's how I eat.
I remember when I was in, like,
you know, a rival podcast
and discovered I could do that in like the hallway of like elementary school. I was like, am I a mutant? I could make my tongue flex.
Dude, were you the kid that would like make weird, like grab your eyelids?
I was not the kid who flipped the eyelids upside down.
You're not the
Johnny. Guy. You know the kid that would like what he make noises in band? You know what I'm talking about?
Hold on.
He was really smart. He just like he had like a you know a tick, and he just like make like or like stuff like that in band, like just little. I don't know, like squelch noises out of nowhere.
I can't even remember that, dude.
His name started with a G.
Do you still have your trumpet?
Yeah, I can't shut the case anymore because the mouthpiece won't come out.
Do you still
practice? I need to like put it in a bath. No, I haven't played. I haven't played since 20 since senior year.
We got to make a ska intro.
Do you think if you picked it up today, you could be just as good, if not better, than what you were in high school?
Oh yeah, for sure.
You think you could?
Yeah, yeah. Because I wasn't trying.
What about you, Johnny? Because you think I you wasn't could? You think you could pick up a trumpet?
I really wasn't though.
As good as you did in high school.
Yeah, Peyton was pretty bad at trumpet for some reason.
I really was. Dude, there were like freshmen passing me the senior year in like the chairs. It was so bad.
I remember.
Dude, to your defense though, you had braces like 95% of the time you were playing trumpet.
That's, yeah.
I don't know why like you chose to play trumpet.
High school, yeah.
Bro,
I could definitely try.
We didn't get to pick our instruments, Johnny. Mr. Williams made us blow into a mouthpiece and was like trumpet.
Yeah.
Trombone.
Tuba. Did he do that to you, bro?
Yeah.
He made you blow on what for your audition?
Ooh, yeah, bro. He made us put our lips on it.
Whoa.
You're not puckered him right. You gotta.
You know, I was. Buzz. I didn't know that percussion. I knew what percussion was, or I totally would have taken the like percussion test.
Oh, I would have rather done percussion.
So, yeah, I didn't know what percussion meant.
I'd been playing drums, and so I was the only kid in my grade that played drums, and I signed up for drums, and there was like 30 other kids who signed up for drums, so they literally had to make a bunch of kids like not play snare or whatever. And yeah. I signed up. My second choice was upright bass. And they were like, you're too small. We can't get you like a bass that's appropriate. So I got stuck in cello. And then that was sixth grade. My seventh grade year, I took like a little 2-week class to learn upright bass right before the seventh grade year. And my seventh grade year, it kind of reminded me Peyton talking about how the younger kids were passing him just because he didn't give a shit or whatever. I like in my seventh grade year, I fucking tried out for the Tri-State Honor Orchestra or whatever. And I got in front of these two seniors in high school. I was first chair. And they were, like, so literally rude to me, dude. Like, just salty as fuck. Like, and honestly, it must have just been my audition tape. Because it's not like I was better than them. Like, you know what I mean? It's all based on an audition tape. And I got placed in front of these seniors. And it was so much pressure. Like, I'm having to do... Like, I had to learn things I didn't know. Like, I literally, like... I just remember that. It was pretty funny.
That would have pissed me off if some dude that can't even play it is like first chair about me.
Dude, literally, honestly, a kid. I was a literal kid. Seventh grade. I was young for my grade, too, so you know what I mean? They were like ready to graduate and taking it seriously. And like the best band in Enid App, what was it called? Patience and Suffering. Both of them were. Anyway,
we should audition for random stuff and see if we actually get it,
dude. Right?
Like,
bro, we should all try out to be like the next big band's guitarist. Whenever they're like, need a guitarist, we should all just try out and not get it.
Okay, Austin. Shred Landry, too.
Right? He actually joined a band recently. Did you see that?
Oh wait, yeah, I think I saw something. Yeah.
And I'm pretty certain he's playing rhythm because he posted a Snapchat of him practicing with like this kid running around and he was playing like rhythm guitar. And I said, oh, bro, you don't need to be playing that.
Wow.
Yeah.
I wonder, is he like singing or something too? To kind of like.
No, I don't think so. Huh. It was. What's up?
No, go ahead. Go ahead.
It's no band we've ever heard of.
No, but... please go ahead. Just.
It sounded so important. You had to interrupt
seemed
him.
Really interesting.
Oh, was it?
What you were saying, yeah.
Did it seem?
Logan's trying to make me feel bad for.
Did it seem pretty? Did it seem pretty interesting?
What I was saying was what? And then. No, please go ahead and finish, Austin. Like I was saying,
That's what's been happening this whole time, is that every time Johnny tries to talk, Austin talks. Yeah, it's probably just a delay.
No, I was trying. It might actually just. Okay, now he's doing it to me. I was doing it to him for a second. Now he's doing it to me.
I feel like
it's not even really fun anymore.
We had this bit like a.
We've done this bit every Discord podcast.
Ooh. Oh. Talking over each other.
What were you going to say, Johnny?
Oh, well, what I was going to say, I forgot, but I do think it would be cool if we all, like, joined the, like, something random, like the parade float committee or something.
Oh, that'd be cool. I feel like you can get into some stuff, like, really easily.
Like
a parade float committee, like, yeah.
Like the National Floating Crew of Association or something.
Do you think they do a background check on float operators?
Do you think they wouldn't let you drive a float because you're DUIs? You're like, well, I will be intoxicated at night, but really, this should be proof that I can handle a vehicle and be on.
Oh, I didn't want to laugh, dude. I was trying my best.
Damn, when the moon hits the sky, like a big piece of pie.
That's Samoa.
That's Austin. Bill Murray. What's up?
Do you think that line is piece of pie or pizza pie?
Oh shit, that's a good question.
Because you didn't sing it very confidently.
I think it's pizza pie.
I'm pretty sure it's pizza pie too, but now that you've brought that up, I actually don't know whether or not I've ever said that right.
It's pizza pie.
That's what I thought.
Look it up. It'll be pizza pie. Let's figure it out in the pod. This is valuable content right here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's pizza pie.
Is it that song?
Yeah. Oh, every time I hear that song, bro, I just think of Walk Hard, the Dewey Cox story.
Mm-hmm. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie.
That's
some more, right?
I pray that dude is
How old
Italian.
Is that song?
If he's that not, guy's not Dean Italian, Martin. It's Dean, that is Dean Martin. Racist. Okay, well, he's just a racist man.
And Dean White.
I think that's my friend. It is my friend's name.
Yeah. It's Dean Martin, dude. He does the, as a fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
I love Dean song. Martin. He's got that big band stuff, you know?
Yeah, bro. He was just, you know, he wasn't Frank Sinatra, but he was same time.
Yeah, pretty much. He was the I don't know, more big band, more brass. I don't know. That's not a good way to describe the difference between him and fucking.
We should start a ska band.
Yeah, bro. We should do a ska band that also has a scatter.
Oh my god. Can we just do like an a cappella ska scat band?
Pop punk also, though.
Oxka
pop punk.
No, okay. You won.
Why don't we just have gay sex with each other? We're going to throw out all these ideas. Because they're gay.
This was all leading up to that question. We've been trying to get that out of you for so long. I didn't know. That's what cracked the code? We had to say that to get you to say that. Well, we did it, guys. He's in. We got him.
He's in the Matrix. He's in the Gatrix.
Red pill or blue pill, bro?
They both make you hard. Just one of them makes you
hard. One's a blue chew.
Speaking of blue chew, this is... No,
no, not yet. Red not yet.
That'd be really funny. I don't know.
Oh, did you talk to that other podcast, Logan?
Yeah, they just... it's going to be a little delay, you know what I mean?
So awesome.
We should go ahead and record our...
We should talk to... We should do like a co-podcast sometime.
I told
we got a rival podcast.
One of them on our pod and us on one of us on theirs at least, if not both. And then all... Or just, yeah, all in one. But yeah,
for sure. We should just start some beef with them.
Yeah, they are Canadian, so fuck.
Oh, yeah, dude.
It would be super funny if like they were PC and didn't listen to any of our podcasts and just popped in here.
Like, I was listening to them.
No, they're not. PC, they're not.
But they might actually both be gay.
Oh.
So I don't know if we want to work with him. No, I'm kidding.
This kind of changes things, bro. I think we need to sign a contract that says none of them can hit on Johnny.
Dang, dude, that's gonna be tough. No, but
I don't know if I were to vote on one of us to be gay. I mean, I'd have to say Peyton, obviously.
Why?
I would probably agree.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're real, like, neat and tidy. Your car is always clean. You know what I mean?
No, it's not. It is not. This picture's so low-res, too. I was trying to find...
That's the point is like, clean for Peyton is, like, a water... Or, like, dirty for Peyton in his car, like, a water bottle on the floor and, like, a pair of pants.
Is that why you had to get a new asshole?
You found me out, dude.
I gave that to you.
Yeah, man, he wasn't born without one. He had to get it replaced. Had to get it replaced because it got fucking blew through.
Nah, dude, God was just trying to protect him. He was like, I'm sealing this up.
Yeah, you know, in all honesty, though, I'm sure you're pretty, like, butthole, like, sensitive. Like, you probably wouldn't let somebody look at your butthole. I don't think I'd let somebody look at my butthole either, but, like...
It would probably be the last to be.
So, no, okay, let me get this, bro. So,
prostate... What are we talking about?
Prostate exam when you're 40, bro.
Oh, my God.
How do you think that's going to go down?
Are you going to have...
I'm just going to refuse. You don't have to.
Do you think he would also use an artificial finger?
Like one of the robot ones? I wouldn't trust that. One little glitch in the matrix. And,
an artificial finger.
Like one that's not like man, like human. Like it's man-made, just like his butthole.
Legally, you don't have to. Right?
You probably should, though.
Nah, I'm good.
What if you get prostate cancer,
You're
bro?
Just going to wing it, dude? You're gonna win.
I don't care.
Yeah,
you're literally gonna wind up being one of those guys.
Dude, I already had like a lump right here.
Did you have breast cancer?
No, it's like under my armpit.
Armpit. So, did you have this gay ass picture of Vin Diesel behind you, like he's like he's not gay.
Dude, that's such a gay picture. He's not even ripped in that picture.
Yeah, he's literally not even ripped in that picture. Although somehow his tits have like that, like fucking Brazilian butt lift type look to them. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, bro. I don't know. Does his nipple have a tattoo around it, or does he just have a weird nipple?
Because his nipples are so dark. Look at how dark his nipples are, dude. Those are not humane. Like,
you ever get into like the locker room at school with some dude who's got like real weird nipples?
I mean,
no.
You got something to tell us about?
Dude, that's why I never did sports in high school. I was scared of the locker room, bro.
His nipples.
He was afraid somebody's going to see your butthole.
Yeah, exactly.
I like this photo. This is the one that gets me. That's a real good one.
Yeah, we can definitely see that really good and high.
Is that
resolution.
Two of him?
Yeah,
it keeps blurring right there.
I'm glad you couldn't.
Your filter's
see that.
Going against
it
you.
Better against, yeah. It looked better with the filter on it because you can't actually see what's going on.
It probably needs to be censored.
Yeah, just stream it, dude.
Yeah, I am streaming it.
stream Vin Diesel. Google image search.
Let's just share my screen. Just going, scrolling through Vin Diesel.
Vin Diesel slideshow.
Wait, hold on. We're going to do that real quick. That's a good idea. Somebody's got to.
Dude, we should do a slideshow. Vin?
Dude, slideshows were a really big deal, like back
they're
in YouTube's very early stages. And also, like lyric videos. You remember when they have, like, the scrolling lyric videos?
The blue background.
Okay, hold on, guys. All right.
I stand alone!
Let's see. What song winds up... Oh, wait. What? slideshow to Vin Diesel slideshow to Justin Timberlake's sex.
Okay, bag. Why mutter?
Oh my bad. Which
you can't even read it. Your monitor's so wide.
Is this better?
Yeah, that's way better.
Yeah, my bad.
Dude, we should just clip up this part of the podcast in an audio format and release it. Just as our podcast, just as like a clip on YouTube.
Put it in full screen, bro.
Wow, that's...
It's widescreen. Can
you see? What is that whistle?
Flyleaf, bro. No, this is Evanescent.
What is that? Why does it sound so weird? You're so blown out, won't it?
This song was such a bop when I was a kid.
Bro, that song's still a bop. I don't care what you say. All right, let's read some of these comments.
Into my eyes.
There's only 6 comments, so you know this is real.
Thank you for making this good. This is good. Very good.
Coolest.
They're all 9-year-old comments.
Bro, I wonder how many people. I wonder how many of those 6 comments beat their dick to it.
Bro, we gotta look at one more because this one's the sexy back. Is that it?
Oh yeah, dude, play that one.
Wait, Jim Carrey slideshow? Why?
Yes.
Who do you think?
Is that what?
Between Vin Diesel and Jim Carrey, dislike that shit. Go ahead and dislike that.
No, bro, we gotta watch the
whole this song every time.
It's always this song.
Is this the same guy?
Okay.
It's just regular pictures of Jim Carrey.
He's sure
that. I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, be what I got.
Oh,
dude, scroll through the mini player.
Oh yeah,
it'd have been funnier.
And try to find a picture of the mask.
Of the
on the timeline. Yeah,
you should find the.
Please tell me there's a mask picture. Oh, dude,
stop me. They got Yes Man, but no Grinch.
Wait, what's the long hair one?
Yeah, right? Look at this.
Looks like the guy from Weezer.
That's a good looking man right there, though.
Now he's the bad guy from Sonic, right?
Wait.
Well, now he's just a bad guy, anyways. Okay, come on. Now.
This or Vin Diesel, guys? I mean, come on.
Such a weird comparison.
I think it's really fucked up that they did Jim Carrey that way, to be honest with you.
Literally.
Wait, go to the long hair picture.
Dude, hold on. This is. Okay, he had.
That's actually not bad right there.
Damn, he looks like fucking Drake in that picture.
He looks like a cross-dresser, like,
hard. Okay, hold on, let's read these comments and see who people think is hotter, guys, because these are the opinions that matter. I think Vin is hotter, and he has an amazing voice. I love Jim more, though. But he is more adorable and funny.
What's his name?
Hard yakka.
She is right. Have you guys heard Vin Diesel's music?
Have you guys heard the Rock? Wait, have I showed you guys?
Yeah.
Okay, oh, yeah. We've all watched it.
Yeah.
Dude,
wait, Vin Diesel has music?
Yeah, look up Vin Diesel, bro.
I want to hear this.
He's got a song out.
Hey, you're in for a treat, buddy.
Music video?
Yes.
And it's probably better than anything that Jim Carrey's put out.
Yeah, I feel like I
this
do.
Song. This the, wait, wait, what song is it though?
Oh, there's a bunch of them. Feel Like I Do is probably a good one. I don't know.
This is Jeremy Renner energy.
We gotta be sure because it's
yeah. Feel like I do. It's that one.
It's Vin Diesel topic. That top one was it.
No, hold on. The way he released this song is the funniest thing. Have you guys seen when he went on What's Her Name's freaking show and released it?
Ellen.
Ellen? No, it was.
I don't know.
Mariah, or no, it was like freaking. What's her name? Okay, well, whatever. We'll go. We'll listen to this, and then I'll find it.
Okay.
Have you never heard this before, Fade?
No.
Welcome. Who goes out on a Tuesday night
in the storm? Boss too quiet in the car, but man, it's so long. Kelly Clarkson's show. Hold on now. You guys gotta check this out.
Kelly Clarkson.
That does not sound like him.
No, I know, right?
That's how I want to make music.
Dude, guys.
It just doesn't sound like me at all.
Serious musical? Hell yeah.
Let's bring out our first guest. He rose to international superstardom thanks to gritty determination and a voice that would make a Roman god jealous. You know him from Guardians of the Galaxy, The Pacifier,
and
the
Fast
and Furious franchise. The latest of those movies is called F9, and it's in theaters this Friday. Give it up for Vin Diesel!
he dropped this music video and stuff like a week before the movie came out.
He's probably mad that The Rock song blew up.
Nice to see you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I think it was second season, maybe our premiere week, that you debuted your single.
You're actually your desktop's actually too loud now.
It feels good.
Okay.
This is awesome.
It's not too loud.
That's not even.
That is on my end.
This is what I'm talking about.
Dude, this is so blown out on my end.
Is it still?
Oh, I hate these.
He literally released it on this show, but this is. Man, that's not even.
Look at this weird fucking show, bro.
Dude, I hate these like post-pandemic shows.
This one.
Did you see that weird like COVID like distant hug they gave each other?
Dude, yes.
Oh, it's so. Why are you still acting like that? It's like the talk shows where they're like comically far apart. Still, like, oh my god. Now,
this doesn't look like it has anything to do with Vin Diesel at all, bro. Yeah.
wait, go down.
For like 30 minutes.
Wait, oh, that might be a different one.
Everybody's straight up. It's like they stripped it off the internet so because it's so cringy, dudes. We gotta do it on. Okay, hold on. This is so good. We have to find it.
Feel like I do.
What a banger.
Ah, Kelly Clarkson!
Was that you, Austin?
No.
I swear, this is literally the video that I watched. Yep, right here.
There we go.
Single dropping today. Check this out.
Kelly, I'm so honored to be able to debut my music on your show. Because you,
family.
Since you first won Idol and till today have somehow maintained your authenticity.
Dude, actors are fucking batshit crazy.
Yeah. Charles Brooks is like this too. Have you seen his like Instagram videos? They're so weird.
Vin Diesel is one of the most
cringy
creative outlet. He's got like over like
another way to show you.
That makes sense.
That probably puts you at a point where you're insane.
Did you see what he posted trying to guilt trip The Rock into doing Fast 10?
Yeah.
So I am now going.
He's like, do it for family, literally.
The first song.
Yeah.
This
on Kygo's label
was way too drawn.
Feels
out.
Like I do.
And this, he didn't put any effort into this video.
All right, well that was a sweet message, and these thank you for the sweet words. And before we get to the music, I just want to say thank you so much to all my guests this hour: Queen Latifah, Sabrina Carpenter, Machine Gun Kelly, Brenda Gant, and Terrell. Now, without further ado, here's a sneak peek of Vin's collaboration with Kygo. Feel Like I Do.
And then just like the most awkward. Oh my gosh, guys.
I hate Zoom shows.
And they're like watching it over Zoom themselves, yeah, like the audience. Oh my god!
Look at this guy.
Like how they chose like two teenagers in the back, but they also made sure that they were black.
Oh, look at this guy.
Oh man, I hate this.
Look. Look, bro, those two kids in the back are not feeling that.
This guy, he's got like, what is he, bro?
Hey, you know what's funny? It's like what if none of these were actually recorded live? And they just found a bunch of videos of people jamming to random songs and just put them on the screens.
It's funny because this isn't a bad song. Like, to be honest, it's not horrible.
This show shouldn't exist anymore.
Yeah, that was a lot of cringe. But
what is this?
What are you watching?
Okay, The Last of Us Part 2. Okay.
This is what? Is it like?
Have you never seen that fight? Between these two? They're about to
battle. Is that what it actually looks like?
Last of Us 2? Yeah.
This looks like the Roblox version.
I don't know what you're seeing. Never mind.
Okay. I'm not going to look at this.
What is... yeah.
That's your to-do list.
Timestamps.
Yeah.
No, this is our fucking...
Dude, you leaked the script.
Oh, no. The script.
I was trying to read it.
That was made before the podcast was actually.
Dude, what was that about me wanting to look at gay porn? I've never wanted to look at gay porn.
You want to listen to that again? That was the clip you didn't listen to at the beginning of the episode. You were like the dentist to listen to.
You were doing a recap show of the recap show.
Yeah, just clip up this podcast and listen to this podcast when you were listening to it.
Yeah, a review of the review. Back to the stream and we'll just go back and review.
Yeah.
Okay. Whoops.
That'd be funny as fuck.
That's just
like, dude. Actually, I was telling Austin today that I might actually be gay. On accident.
On accident. I might accidentally have turned gay.
Well, yeah, I was.
This is a great because way to admit it.
I stumbled upon this fucking sex scene between Ellen Page and some other chick.
Oh,
God.
Yeah.
When did you find a sex scene? When did she make a sex scene?
I don't even know. It was in
some it was the chick from House of Cards. Yeah, I'm well aware of this material.
Yeah, Peyton knows
well aware of the material. Yeah, Peyton may also be gay then.
God dang it.
That's what I was saying.
It doesn't count. It doesn't count if it's pre.
Is it pre?
That's what I was trying to tell him too. I was like, nah, bro.
I don't know.
Still a chick.
Like, no, it was from a couple years before. You know.
And the vibe of it was she was very masculine energy in it. So. I don't know.
And like Johnny was really
all the camera angles were like of her like on top and like a lot of thrusting, you know.
Yo, I mean, I'm sure there's been a point in your life where you looked at a twink and you, or like some like, you know, male to female or something.
Austin did. He admitted it to me. Yeah. Don't sit up there quiet, Austin.
Hey, I mean, I think we've all, I mean, if you say that you haven't, then
you can just like feel the insecurity around Johnny thinking he might be gay by trying to throw me under the bus real quick about that.
Well, here's the question: what is God gonna say whenever he asks you about it? He's like, "Did you enjoy it?" You're like, "Yeah, a little bit. I didn't mean to. I didn't know.
I didn't know."
It's like, it still counts, bro. You're still gay. You're going to hell. Boom, get out of my face.
That easy.
God's like a surfer guy.
Yeah, that's it. That's
hey,
it.
Do you think those girls are trapped under that bed? Do you think they need help, Hayden?
Yeah, they're stuck, dude. I'm stuck too.
I'm stuck under the bed. That's what they're just getting fucked while you're stuck under the bed. Like you're just watching me getting fucked while they're stuck under the bed. And you're stuck under the bed. You're the stuck cuck.
He's
bro.
I was stuck in the wrong.
I just thought of a new porn category, bro. The stuck cuck, bro. That'll be great, yes. Bro. Bro, you just want to make fucking millions of dollars real quick, bro?
Dude, I'll watch. I will watch for millions.
Dude, stuck cuck, bro. Dude, I'm about to
stuck and you get it.
As long as I get the payday, I'm down to watch.
Don't
while your wife's getting fucked.
Don't post this part of the easiest job because they're gonna steal my $1 million come up.
You're gonna go over here and get stuck cucked real quick, so they.
Nah, dude, I'm just gonna film somebody else being stuck cucked. I'm a director here, boys.
Yeah, you just wanna Watch somebody.
Oh, dude, Alexis Texas, one of the Nelk boys offered her $2 million, or offered her $1 million to do a porn video, and she turned him down but said she'd direct it.
That's freaking great.
Yeah, bro, I'd probably fuck a dude for $1 million.
I mean, that'd be hard to say no to be honest.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's $1 million, bro. I'd be like,
pissed if I didn't fuck a guy.
Yeah, like,
it depends on the type of fucking. If it's like a free for all,
yeah, you get to, you're like,
yeah, I'd still do it for $1 million, but
you may feel a little dirty,
but you may be able to get me a little cheaper if we like set some boundaries. You know what I mean?
Yeah, what, like missionary only? Missionary gay sex?
Oh, no, fuck me, no missionary at all. Cheaper. There can't be any missionary.
Missionary gay sex just sounds so unappealing.
Oh, it's the worst. I'd much rather.
That's even worse.
Yeah, Johnny's like,
it's the worst, Johnny. It's the worst.
Hard to do. Like, getting a man's dick under my balls is just so hard. I'd rather him just fuck me from behind.
Yeah, we're clearly not shaped and made for that. Like,
oh, dude, that's gotta be like the worst image, bro. Just
I'm trying not to
Johnny
picture
just like lovingly, intimately caressing the hair of the man.
Is he got like?
But like either way, you're staring at a hairy, ugly man.
Yeah, two. He's like just four pairs of like sweaty, hairy, brown thighs slapping together like two like Velcro straps.
Like instead of it being your balls clapping on him, it's his balls clapping on you.
I love how you're just describing regular gay sex. Yeah, like
it's bizarre and like so funny. Can you imagine?
Well, for one, I'm pretty certain gay dudes don't do missionary, but imagine doing it and like just balls and shaft just poking into your belly button.
I'm sure you probably, yeah, I don't, I've never fucked an asshole missionary, so yeah, you know, I mean, you don't fuck a woman missionary if you're poking her in the ass.
Oh, bro.
Good point, dude. Even then, that seems awkward, dude. Just trying to make that work because you gotta get up and under. And
well, it'd be a little bit easier. There's less in the way.
Well, I don't know, man. Because you gotta the way that hole works, and you gotta A at the right angle. Or
I don't know, dude. If you just grab onto his ankles,
fucking his ankles.
Yeah, dude. You know what I'm saying?
I'm trying not to picture it. I'm trying to zone out on purpose. Just one time I want to zone out on this podcast.
Just hairy man gooch on your stomach, bro. Just
why are you over there salivating, bro? Why are you licking your lips up there? I don't
say anything so that my heart rate doesn't. No, never mind. Anyway, guys.
We have fun.
My son to school in the morning.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's probably a good closer right there.
Yeah, I gotta go put my son to bed.
Well, he's definitely long since been in bed. I can't believe it.
Now that we've all talked about gay sex a little too much.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go to sleep with that on my mind.
Thanks for.
I'm gonna go fuck my wife now. So I still know that I'm not gay.
Yeah, I'm trying to thank the fans.
Yeah, thanks for
views. Thanks for listening to our sponsorships.
Thank you for a whole year of viewership.
Are you guys still streaming?
Thank you. I mean, yeah
I'm still alive.
No, I'm off. Yeah.
I had to cut half the.
Don't tell me you're still streaming.
Dang,
we should cut it off. Like, cut the podcast right there. Right when you say it.
If you're recording all of this, then yes. Because I fucked up, bro.
The only part that's going to be a little weird is when we Evanescence was blasting.
Yeah, right. That's fun. Well, I can, you know, if all else fails, we'll just...
Oh, no, I'm going to get banned. No, dude, stop. Literally, yeah, stop. Yeah, dude. I got to delete the VOD.
Dang it.
Oh, my God. Dude.
Okay, I got an hour and 40 minutes.
I think you're going to be a big Twitch streamer, and I'm going to do that to you.
I hope so, you're going to get banned permanently. I'm going to be like Dr. Attitude and be pissed off about it and go stream on everything everywhere else.
You guys, Dr. Attitude,
the gamer.
Dr. Disrespect.
Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. Dr. Attitude. Dr. Attitude. Yeah.
I love you.
Yeah. See, apparently I'm not as gay as you guys are.
Dr. Attitude.
I'm taking Dr. Attitude.
Love you, Logan. Later, bro.
Happy New Year. Bye.
See you guys.
Good luck with your new gay endeavors, Johnny.